analyze your web page's speed and go beyond uptime. Data about your website's uptime is always helpful. But did you know that you can add further value to your website's data with metrics that go beyond uptime? After all, a slow page load time could mean a customer leaving your page and moving over to a competitor's site. That's why Site24x7's Webpage Speed Monitor gives you a breakdown of every page component including images, CSS and JavaScripts so that you can single out exactly which page object is affecting the overall performance of your web page. Use our response time chart to get a complete picture of the time taken between when the connection was established and when the document render was completed. A spike in any of these response time components can impact your site's performance. For instance, a spike in the DNS time indicates that the time taken to resolve your domain is quite high. Similarly, a server overload will lead to irregularities in the connection time and visibly affect your end user's experience. A high time to first byte could mean a delay in request processing on your server, and you will know that you have to talk to the IT team. In terms of the time to last byte, a spike in your response time graph suggests that there isn't enough bandwidth available for the transfer of content. With these performance metrics on hand, you can optimize your page load time to the fullest. But that's not all we have to offer. Use Site24x7's waterfall chart to visualize the load time of individual page objects and send the results to your web design team so they can optimize page performance. With the waterfall chart, you can single out the components or third-party objects in your site that either aren't loading or are causing high response time, thereby increasing the sluggishness of the page. Additionally, you can set resource level alerts for any changes to a single page component or even when an object breaks. Want to see how your web page may have looked before an update? Just click on the screenshot history to find the last 10 screen captures. Do you have any images or font styles on your web page that are evoked from third-party sites? We also give you a list of the number of hits to those third-party domains, along with the details about their IP addresses, response time, and throughput. Find a detailed report of outages under the Down Trouble History status, which provides you with an RCA report, along with a screenshot of the page during the downtime. You can add downtime comments for future reference, and also mark the outage as maintenance if it wasn't scheduled earlier. This way, your site's uptime isn't affected when you go to generate reports. The Aptx score tells you how satisfied your users are with your website. Since you know your customers' needs better than anyone else, you can define an acceptable value for the response time. See how your web page ranks against industry standards using the Site24x7's benchmark feature. You can compare your web page against various industry verticals as well. If you thought we'd stop there in our efforts to reduce your page load, you're in for a surprise. Site24x7's PageSpeed Insights makes it easy to analyze the performance of your web page, guiding you with the right information to optimize your user experience. You can quickly isolate components that are slow or just a little too big. You can also implement PageSpeed Insights best practice suggestions to optimize your web pages. We will even send you a PageSpeed score based on details like page load time, number of requests, and page size. The web page components are graded individually on a scale of A to F, with A being the best performance. Additionally, you can use the View History link to view the page speed details for a specific day during the past 30 days. Best of all, you can download the entire monitor summary as a PDF or even schedule a report that will be sent to you as an email at a scheduled time. Site24x7 offers exhaustive metrics and reports on your website's performance so you can make your site the best that it can be. So what are you waiting for? Use our webpage speed test monitor and start eliminating the glitches that prevent your site from reaching its full potential.